action. Kona Royals in black. Maui Warriors in blue. Maui on the attack as he just received the ball on the opening kickoff. And once again, the official for today's match, Mulika Fusi. Line judges, Nu'u Mau, as well as Lenny Holani. Let's get the line out ready.
Obo Sana.
Again on the inbound pass. The ball was just short, caught by Maui, but then dropped immediately, leading to a knockoff. So Kona will maintain possession of the ball.
Let's go,
going to our first scrum of today's match. Number 22 scrum half for Kona, number 4 for Maui. Ball working his way over to the Makai side of the field. Quick speed, a stutter step on the inside, not fooled by the defense, not fooled by it.
Before yes, that's the way, Mala!
Leads to our second lineup. Once again, this time, Maui with the inbound pass.
Yeah.
On the penalty kick, the player did not tap and go, went immediately into play. And so now we go into another scrum. Ball is in, out to the back of the Maui scrum. One hand, scoop pass over to the center. Right out to the wing. Number 5.
Keep pushing, Lita. Push! Push! Cut! Cut!
Over here on the Malka side of the field.
There you go, get on her. There you go, she has no rep. Get it, Faye! Kick it!
Looking to get some space right there. Kick just fell short. Maui able to take advantage of that. On the attack. The one heads over to the other side of the field. She just might find some
yeah, oh my gosh, Sana, really? Jeez, come on, Sana!
Ball is up. Scooped up a little zigging in his head.
Nice, Lita.
Evaded the first feet in there.
Oh, Sana.
Support, support. You got five. You got five on your left. Hi, Sana.
Again, an excellent run. However, in the process, no
take it, Muna. She's like somebody, somebody, huh?
side of the scrum. Signal is called. The official having a few words with the scrum half here on the side. Be the last play. We hit a check center play. Kick is up.